Well, today I have a little visitor on my deck. He came up a couple of steps, three big steps, to come up here and eat the rest of the bread that is on my deck. Oh my goodness. I guess that means I gotta go out and feed them, huh? That is so cute. Look at that. Oh, that's a yearling. He was born. Let's see, if is that a male? I don't see any nubbies on his head. Maybe there are, and I can't really see it through the dirty door. But apparently they need some bread. Let's see what happens if I get a little closer. Oh, pretty intent on eating that bread. Oh. They are so cute. Well, he looked right at me, didn't do anything. They're so cute, I wish I could pet them. Are there any little nubbies? No, I don't think so. Guess it's a female. That might be mom out there in the back. That's very brave to come up my steps. Those are big steps, three big ones to come up on this deck. They must be hungry. So cute. My boiler guy who was here, he said that he saw a buck with a rack of antlers on his head up on my deck. So I guess if I don't get out there fast enough, they come up here. Let's see what happens. I get a little closer. So pretty. Look at that fur. Like, they get all bulked up for winter. Oh, pretty little face. The squirrels are mad because she's eating their bread. There's a squirrel right there waiting for him to finish, her to finish. Oh. See what happens if I get a little closer. I just don't want to scare her off the porch and have her hurt herself. Oh, they're so cute. She knows I'm, she can't see me, I guess. Whoop. Oh, they're so cute. Yeah, that's a female. Well, I'm pretty close to the door. She's watching the squirrels run around. Oh, the squirrel got one. Well, I'm right here at the door. I don't want to scare her. Aw. Let me knock on the door a little bit. Hi. I never get to get this close. So cute. Hey, cutie. Look at that face. Oh, hi. I guess she really can't see me. Well, hi. Hi there. Or she sees me and doesn't care. Oh, hi. I want to see her get down. Ooh. Last time I saw one on my deck, it was a young male. Ooh. And she's going to check everything out. Ooh, there she goes. Okay, I better go out and put food out.